Got a little Arab going in me, a little half and half. I'm like half Jordanian. So if you guys have ever heard of Amman, Jordan, it's like the place that's not on the news a lot. And then the other half of me is from the Gaza Strip. I can tell the place that's definitely on the news a lot. And that makes it easy. I arranged that myself. The reason why I really like coming up to New York is with all this stuff going on right now with the economy, I came up with a plan. It's a good plan, too. It's a really good plan. You guys gotta hear this. All right. So check this out. We got like, what, a trillion banks. We're teaching them at a dollar. It would be like awesome. But we got a trillion banks. Let's get rid of them. Get rid of all the banks. Let's start with one bank. Start slow. Not, you know, Bank of First National, Trust of Trust. Seriously?
Yeah.
Trust. West Bank of America. West Bank of America. First of all, one bank again. Once we work our way, we'll get another couple banks going. It'll be good, right? First of all, it's going to have my mom working there. She needs a job, but it's not that. It's more, how can I describe it? Just envision this, first of all. Just envision this. All right, guy walks in. He goes, yes, I'd like to make a withdrawal. There she is, dude. Turkish coffee and all.
What?
A withdrawal. And then I tell me about the withdrawal. How much do you need? I need $400. And he says, hey, this is what I need. She goes, well, what is it for? And finally, you know, it's going to break down. All right, it's for a GPS. Oh, that's a GPS. No, you don't know where you're going? I could tell you. I could really tell you. Well, no, I need a GPS, you know, I need it. She goes, oh, okay, well, you don't have the Googles? You have the Googles? You don't map a Cuesta? Paper's cheap. Not 400.
You know this like horizontal jar opening?
But yo, check it out though. It would have to be, and I'm not saying she has to hold the job forever. It would have to be an Arab mother because it can't be an Arab father. And if you're an Arab in here, you know why it can't be a male. Because the first thing that's going to happen in the same example is, well, I need 400. $400 for what? Big sale. Best Buy, $800, 50% off, down to $400. Abdallah, give it. How big is the sale? That's 50%, right? Yeah, okay. Here's $8,000. Here's what I want you to do. I want you to buy all of the GPS. I want you to bring, get on eBay. Get on eBay. eBay. 445. Yeah. eBay. That's why it would never work. That's why it's gotta be an Arab mother. Now, customer service will take a little hit. Just a little hit. people that like, they're like, oh yeah, Bill Gates, I heard he's very good. I heard that girl was missing her liver, and for every forward, he was giving her $100. For every forwarded email, yeah, yeah, that's a lot of money. I forward 10 people. Keep rolling on what you're doing. And she's like, okay, I'll do it. And honestly, white people are not going to be able to understand somebody like my mom because I can't understand her either. And I'll give you one little example because I don't want to be up here for 3, 4, or 5 years. All right? Here's one little example. I go home, sitting there, I walk in, and look, I say, what are you doing? She's playing solitaire. She goes, do you see the deer? The what? The deers. You say, okay, is this one of those things where singular is plural? So now I'm like Batman, you know, I'm just like trying to figure this out. So I was like, the deer. You're talking about a deer, right? She's like, yeah, the deer. And I'm like, oh, okay, well, where is it? She's like, just look through the glasses. And I'm like, what? Just look through the glasses. I'm like, I don't wear glasses. What glasses are you talking about? She's like, just look through the glasses. And again, I'm looking around. Oh, the window. The glass. The window. And I was like, you know that's glass, whether it's 2 glass or 3 glass. It's always glass, right? She's like, why can't I look at the glasses? And I'm like, all right, well, where's this deer? In the window. Like in her deck. She's like, no, in the woods. Like, again, take away plus. You're talking about the woods, you guys. Someone said it over here. So you need to teach me. The woods. And I was like, oh, the forest, the deer in the forest. And I look outside, and I'm like, I don't see a deer in the forest. I see a fox. Whatever. Serious, are you telling me that a deer is a fox? And she's like, what, they're all the same. And I can just imagine that. And I was like, oh, okay. And I see like a little rabbit, and I'm just like, oh, look at the chicken. That's a bunny. That's a bunny. You know, like when you're around little kids, you spell things because you don't want them to say it. Like, you don't want them to know what you're saying. Like, they want gum. You're not going to say, gum. You're just up here, gum. Someone just cut off my gum. You know, so you say G-U-M. We're at Chipotle. And the little niece is up in front of the glass. And she just walks up to the glass and she starts pointing at the guacamole. Pointing at the guacamole. And I feel bad for my mom. Because she just walks up there and she's like, no, gee.
Saeed, give him a round.